Listen, people, if we can't beat Luton Town at Stamford Bridge, 3 or more goals, that is gonna be a crime. I don't wanna only beat them. I wanna demolish them. Convincingly, give them a beating. We haven't won any game in the Premier League this season, remember that. And other teams are winning. They are games, tough games, but they found a way to win even 1-0 and get all 3 points. That's what you need at the beginning of the season like this. Ross Barkley is coming back at the bridge, people, but he will be playing for Luton Town. Remember him? Ross the Boss Barkley, my own brother from Nigeria. So, it's going to be very important to see what kind of reception Ross Barkley is going to get at Stamford Bridge. I think people are going to give him a round of applause, and he deserves it. Won us Europa League, and he was a very, very important member of our team. So, I don't want to hear any excuse. This coming Friday at Stamford Bridge, we have to win convincingly. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, my friends. It's going to take you only 1 second to help the channel. Click that like button, man. Don't be stingy like Chelsea Football Club. We can't score. We can't win games because you are stingy. Don't be stingy like Chelsea players. We create chances, we don't score. Click that like button and let's get minimum 1,000 likes in this video. Let's go. Okay, my people, just to remind you that other teams are getting points slowly and surely, you know. It's going to be match day 3 already. So, Chelsea, you have to win this game. Look at other so-called big teams. They know how to win, you know. Man City won, Tottenham Hotspurs won, Liverpool won, Arsenal won away 1-0. And Chelsea, we just still waiting for the first win. If you go on the table, some teams got perfect score so far. 6 points out of 2 games. Brighton, Manchester City, Arsenal, Brentford. Not even Brentford. Only 3. Brentford got 4, excuse me. And you go down here, we are 15th. Chelsea 15th on the table. I know it's a marathon. This is not a sprint. I know all that. But you have to win your winnable games. Jose Mourinho used to say, you beat the so-called small teams and you draw against the big teams, you win the league. So we lost the game that we were supposed to win against West Ham United. We drew the game that we were supposed to win against Liverpool because we are not clinical. So we have to start scoring goals. No excuses. Let's go and beat them. And don't forget that we're going to be live on Friday, live from Stamford Bridge. Yeah, I want to put this game away from me, man. The West Ham game. 10 against 11 and they beat us 3-1. Shame on us, man. So, call in show as always. People can call us before the game, during the game, and after the game. And we do also like regular call-in shows during the week on Soccer IQ YouTube channel or GFC YouTube channel. The link is going to be in the description down below. So you join us this Friday and we're going to have a lot of fun because we're going to demolish them at Stamford Bridge. Be there. All right. So, So this is my very early lineup and predictions, because anything can change from now until Thursday, the press conference. We're going to hear a little bit more about injuries and all that. I'm not expecting Chukwuemeka to be back from that injury, but he gave some positive sign on Instagram saying that it's just a little setback, but I'll be back stronger. So we don't know how big it is. And I don't want you to ask me questions, why are you putting this and that? Because you can also give your lineup, and we're going to respect that. This is my own logic. This is not Mauricio Pochettino. You see that every time I put my mind, he doesn't respect that, because he's not going to watch this video and make his decision based on my YouTube video. Robert Sanchez is going to be in goal, because I think Petrovic is too soon. He's going to be presented on Wednesday and all that, and going to have only a couple training sessions before the game on Friday. So Robert Sanchez need to be there. Mark Kukurea, Levi Cowell, Disasi, Malo Gusto, Lavia, Enzo Fernandez, Caicedo. And in front, I will go with Nico Jackson, Noni Madueke, and Mikhailo Mudryk. I know what people are going to ask, because they had a bad game. That means they need to be out because they are bad. That is not how football works, my friends. So, in football, just in case you never played football even outside, the more mistakes you make, the more you learn. Just because you were awful the last game or the last few weeks doesn't make you awful in the next game. Football is about today. You learn better when you make mistakes, and you learn from those mistakes. Cowell and Disasi were a disaster against West Ham. Everybody knows about it, but different game, different kind of strikers. We don't have Mikel Antonio to destroy them. So why not? They have to be there. Mark Kukurea need to be there, because he's on a ridiculous amount of money. Or if you can't play him against Luton Town, right? What game you are going to play him? Because the league, like the Carabao Cup, is going to start probably after the international break. He need to play. This is the game that he need to boss. Malo Gusto, because we don't have any choice from that right-hand side. If, let's say, Trevor Chalobah still injured. If he was there, probably Trevor was going to play there. Rhys James is injured. So the only, not the only option, because we can always find somebody to put in that position, but you know what I mean. I want Lavia to start, you know. This is, on paper, a weaker team, so he can get the rhythm. Okay, together, let's see how the midfield three is going to work, really, like proper number eight, proper number six, and let's see how it goes. And in front, I know Mikhailo Mudryk is missing some of the chances that you look back, you are like, oh my goodness. You have like the Werner flashes, the Torres flashes, but I'm telling you right now, don't worry about a thing. Because everything, you know, so he put that song on Instagram and TikTok. Don't worry about it. He's going to score a lot of goals. Under Pochettino, this guy is going to be a killing machine. Believe me, I'm telling you right now. Trust the process. Noni Madueke also, he came on. He wasn't good, but he'd been out for month and month. In the USA, he didn't even play any game because he was injured, recovering slowly and surely. So this is a perfect game to get him some rhythm. I'm not going to tell you to play 90 minutes, but start with him. And the second half, let's see what's going to happen. Nico Jackson really need a goal at the moment. He's a striker. And it's going to build some confidence. Okay, score prediction. Like I said, less than 3 goals, it's going to be a crime and somebody need to go in jail, and you have to reimburse every single Chelsea fan at Stamford Bridge. I don't care. I know that this is a brand new team, but Luton Town actually got some players from the No League. Some of their players are just, you never heard of. They were playing like 2 years ago in a No League. So no more excuses. We have to punish them. Minimum 3. But I know we're going to score 5. Chelsea 5, Luton Town 1. Because it looks like we can't keep a clean sheet. Robert Sanchez, I'm not going to judge him too much, but he was out for the entire season. So he's lacking a little bit of sharpness. He's going to concede a goal. But he's going to improve, get better as the league goes. The more game we play, the better he's going to get. So I trust him. And for your information, I don't miss Kepa Abrakadabra. All right? I know that this guy is going to make a lot of mistakes and we're going to lose games. But that is part of the process. I love what I see from him. The future is bright. 5-1 Chelsea Football Club. Nico Jackson to score. Mikhailo Mudryk to score. This guy here need also a goal. Enzo Fernandez need to score. Noni Madueke need to score. We're going to share goals all over the place. And Caicedo is going to score. 5-star Chelsea Football Club. Let me read. Is that 5 or more than 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5. All right. So if they want to give me a bonus of 6 or 7, I would take it. But 5-1, in my opinion. Let me know in the comment section down below what you think about this game. And let's keep the conversation going. God bless you, my friend. Think outside the box. All right. I'll see you next time.